adorable little creature. He's Muñeca. I had to look up Muñeca, and Google told me that it means doll in Spanish. That is pretty perfect. She is an adorable little doll. Yes, she is. Muñeca's 5 months old. She is just a little pup. She is, I don't know what's cuter than this. I don't think anything I've ever seen before. She's adorable. She's actually very polite. She does her sit for her treats. She's pretty remarkable given how young she is. And she's pretty patient. A little bit grabby with them. She's clearly got the puppy dog eyes down. Down pat. The little side eye there. And she's very sweet. She allowed all handling. She allowed me to put on her silly scarf because he's a little grabby with the treats, but 5 months old, that's pretty standard. And she is so cute that she's worth any training that you would need to get her to be totally polite and well-mannered. She's just perfect. So again, this is Muñeca, the little doll. This little doll is here waiting at Manhattan ACC. Oh, girl, you're getting better. She's getting better. She